uploaded on. I just want to give you guys a little update on my newest release coming in 2 days, Last Christmas Rewrite, The Girl's Perspective with my sister and I. I am so excited for this release. Always wanted to release a Christmas song, so this like brings me so much joy. Please click on my hyper follow below. It is in the description. It's in my community tab. Tell you guys a little bit about DistroKid. You guys know I'm a huge fan of DistroKid. Helped me with all of my releases. Literally, I wouldn't be here today. I wouldn't have any of my music out there for anyone if it wasn't for DistroKid. If you are an artist and you really want to put your music out there, you should totally go for it, because if I didn't do this, then my music wouldn't be anywhere. The tool that I want to talk to you guys a little bit about is called the Hyperfollow tool. This is a tool that I've really been utilizing with my EP release, as well as this new song release, the single. Hyperfollow tool is a completely free and super powerful promotional and marketing tool that you should use for your releases. I've noticed when I put my Hyperfollow links in my bios for like my Facebook, my YouTube, my TikTok bio, everyone is clicking on the link and they're getting alerts when my song finally becomes live. I had a lot of problems when a song will blow up on TikTok or YouTube and then it won't go live until like 2-3 weeks and people forget about my song. With the Hyperfollow tool, right when you upload your song to DistroKid, you can immediately get your Hyperfollow link, post that on every social media thing you have. The people who put their email addresses in get immediately alerted when your song is live. So the Hyperfollow tool actually changed my life. I think that's why my EP is doing so well, is because I utilize the Hyperfollow tool. I do that, and that Hyperfollow link never changes, so copy and paste that everywhere you can. If you want 7% off your yearly membership with DistroKid, be sure to use my code http://distrokid.com/VIP/Olivia. 7% off. If you are an artist and you have amazing original songs, or even if you think it's just mediocre, get DistroKid, upload them online. It might change your life. You never know. Anyways, so today's song, I am doing a bit of a throwback to One Direction's Little Things. I rewrote it in my perspective, the girl's perspective. A throwback to a One Direction song, Little Things, because one of you guys actually requested it. So thank you guys for requesting songs. Leave more requests down below. Thank you guys so much for all of the love and support always. Be sure to click my hyper follow below. Hyper follow my song Last Christmas so you get alerts when that is live. And I'll see you guys after the song.
And I'll squeeze your hand real tight, cause I don't know if I can breathe. You look me in my eyes and say you make this hard for me. And I wish that we could take back all the months we never speak. You say it's easier for me. What about the times I wish that he was you instead? When he said, I've got to quiet down, and the movies when I laugh. You always used to love the way I'd laugh so hard I cry. But I'm quieter tonight. Hold on to all these little things that I wish I could push away. Oh, I'm confused. It's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to. And I've tried my best to forget everything. Yes, I forgot about a little thing. To all these little things that I wish I could push away. But I'm confused. Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to. And I've tried my best to forget everything, cause I forgot about a little thing.